for the max fan, you can't have it on high because it'll short. But what you do is you open it up here, which opens up the top roof vent. Make sure to close it when you're driving. And then you hit the on button here. I wouldn't mess with the settings because this is the only setting that works right now.